All right. Every single business is going to have clients, so you may need to have a way to manage all of that contact information for your various clients. Now, the People app in Windows 10 is not extremely comprehensive, but it will be good enough for most scenarios. So you can see I do have a fake person listed here with their phone number and email address. In addition, we can go ahead and edit this. We can add a photo if we would like to. We can add multiple phone numbers, change which type of phone it is, change which type of email address it is, add a physical address, as well as add a quite a number of other things as well, including notes. So notes is an important thing for you. If you have maybe something specific you need to remember about a client, then you can add notes about them for the next time that you speak to them. Let me go ahead and show you what it's like to create a new contact. One of the best ways that you might be able to manage these contacts is to create a brand new email address just specifically to help you manage those contacts. So if you go into settings and you have created a new email address, let's say a Gmail address, and it's just for the purpose of retaining client data, then you can go ahead and say add an account. And then you would come down to Google, enter the email address and password for that Gmail account, and then you'll be all good to go. And the reason you may want to do that is you may want to keep your client data separate from other databases. What that would enable you to do is to come in and create a brand new contact and save it to that address book. So if I had created that Gmail account, I could come in here, select Gmail every time I create a new client, and that way that keeps all of my client data separate from employee data or even personal data.